In this video, we are going to find out how many buy positions we have. This is a question that came from one of my members of the premium course. We have several buy and sell positions here. Let's order them by type. And we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 buy positions. That's what the text is saying here. So let's find out how to calculate that with MQL5. To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 in your MetaTrader. Now you should see the MetaEditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleBuyPositionCount, click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now you can delete everything between the onTick function and the onInit function. We also remove the comment lines here. That's everything that's gray. We start by importing a trade.mqh file. That's a library. It includes several trading functions and it enables us to create an instance of the class ctrade that will be called trade. Inside of the onInit function, I will call a custom function that is called open test positions. You wouldn't do that on a real account, but I need to open some test positions to have something to count. Inside of the onTick function, we are going to do one thing, and that is to use the comment statement to output the number of positions that we will get from calling a custom function called buyPositions, and we are going to code that now. Actually, let's make that a little bit more user-friendly and create the custom function called countBuyPositions. This one will return a whole number, so it's an integer value. We will start by creating a local variable called numberOfBuyPositions. The value is 0 right now because we want to calculate that number of buyPositions. And to do that, we use a for loop. Inside of the for loop, we will use the function positionsTotal, and as long as our counter value is above 0, we will go through all the open positions, and here is what we are going to do. First, we want to create a string for the currency pair and assign the value for position get symbol of the current counter value. That will identify the currency pair. Afterwards, we want to get the position type. That is done by using position get integer, and the parameter we use is position underscore type, all in capital letters. Now we check if the current symbol on the chart equals the currency pair of our position. And one more thing we want to know is if the position direction equals position type buy, also in capital letters. And if that is the case, we want to take the current value for number of buy positions and increase it by 1. We need to end the for loop here. And now we want to return the number of buy positions to the main function. That is done by using the return statement, and we will return the value for the calculated number of buy positions here. One more bracket is missing to close the whole function. That's about it. I will show you my function to open test positions. Don't use it on a real account. I use a random generator to calculate a random number. So we will have up to 10 positions. And afterwards, I will open buy and sell trades just for testing purposes. Don't do that on a real account. So let's compile the code by clicking on the little button here, or you can also press F7. I have an error here. Let's make that a void function because I don't need to check the return value. Let's recompile the code. And this time we didn't get any errors. So now we can click on the little button here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader we click on View, Strategy Tester or press Ctrl and R. Here we pick the SimpleBuyPositionCount.exe5 file. Please mark the visualization option here and start a test. Here we are. Our expert advisor tells us that we have 8 buy positions. So let's count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is correct. I will stop the test here, start a new one, and this time it says we have 5 buy positions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's correct. So now you know how to calculate the number of buy positions. If you have a question for a video like this one, just send me an email. But for now, you know how to calculate the number of open buy positions, and you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.